What's up, guys? Just got out of the woods with Jared, en route to Colton's house, because we got another buck down, and I'm pretty pumped up about it, man. Colton's been hunting a new piece of property, and looks like it paid off for him, so stay tuned. I'm en route there now, and we'll see you there.
All right, today's November 2nd, so buddy texted me today when I was at work. Actually, he's my neighbor, but he was out back, and sent me a couple videos of some deer running around chasing some does. So I need to get back there, so I ended up getting out of work and went out to the woods. He came in. Didn't see much all day really out there, but come 5:30, 6 o'clock, he popped out of the thicket. Called him in, gave a couple grunts. Thought he walked the other way, honestly. Then he popped up about 40 yards away at that point. He ended up coming in 22 yards. He actually turned back to his backside trying to scratch something. Ended up taking my shot there, dropped him. That's pretty much all she wrote.